Russell. Russell claimed to the officials that there was a profanity-laced interaction with that particular fan.